Hello all you beautiful people, how are you doing today? This is Lava Temptress and welcome back to my channel. Or if you're new here, welcome, hi! So, today we're playing some more Fallout 4, sorry, not 76. I played
sorry
a little
about
bit too
the maintenance.
Much.
It never ends these
76.
Days.
Yeah, you're fine. We gotta see, where is she? The, overseer.
Yeah.
Security.
I got two words on what I expect out of you. Best behavior.
Okay. I have been on my best behavior, thank you. Don't piss me off. All right, I guess we gotta go back.
Dr. Forsythe and Rachel have plenty of medical supplies to get you stocked up.
Wait, I didn't see any medical supplies. Maybe I need to go to somebody else. Because I would actually love to buy some right away and stim packs, because I use them a lot. So, maybe I missed something.
Have you been down to medical to see Dr. Forsythe yet? He told me he's very interested in meeting you.
Aaron's cat managed to get out of the vault. Can't imagine he'll
Hello,
live too long
overseer?
Out there in the Commonwealth.
Take time to look around. You'll have the full run of the place.
Okay, so where is medical?
Where did that boy get to?
Huh?
Barber, cafeteria.
I'll be damned if that whole duct isn't gonna need replacing.
Dr. Penske runs a hydroponics lab here. She may have some work for you.
Damn it.
Nice pit boy. If it ever starts acting up on you, see Alexis. She'll fix it right up.
Okay, thanks. Overseer, commissary, depot. Wait, commissary, so... Oh, that's where I already went.
If you want a good meal, see Maria at the cafeteria. She'll hook you up.
Yes?
Huh?
Maria!
Another new face in the vault, eh?
Maria.
What is it we're
you
needing now?
You must be that new traveler Gwen let in. It's always nice to see a new face around here.
Gwen?
Who's Gwen?
Oh, Gwen's the overseer. But I could never get used to calling her that. I've known that girl since she was in diapers. If you need any food for the road, or just feeling hungry, you let me know. Our menu isn't quite as exotic as the Commonwealth, but it'll do in a pinch.
Let's see what you got.
Take your time.
Okay, so... Let's see. Alright, so... Lavatory. Where is medical?
You should stop by and see Horatio while you're here. Can't imagine you come across many barbers in the Commonwealth.
No.
Everything's under control.
Seeds. I'll need more seeds.
Yes?
You're just resident. Okay. Residential. Overseer security exit zone. Classrooms. Okay, so I made it to classrooms. I went and looked at reactor.
Yes?
So those must be the individual rooms.
Hi.
If you need a doctor, Forsythe and Rachel are down in the medical center. They can patch you.
Yeah, I can't find the medical center.
We got a barber here if you need it. Not saying you do.
Maybe I just found it.
It's been a while since someone from the Commonwealth last visited us.
Huh?
That nut he's tightening one is pretty squeaky. And two, man, he does not know how to do it very well because it takes forever. Here's the clinic.
Welcome. I hope I'm not being presumptuous, but I'd like to ask you a favor. Would you mind donating some medical samples, even just the blood sample?
Why?
Why do you need medical samples?
It's for my research. The people of Vault 81 have been genetically isolated from the Commonwealth for many generations. I'm trying to determine what the genetic variation is between the two populations.
Pay me?
For some caps.
All right. The overseer did give me a few caps for this. How does 50 caps sound?
That hardly seems enough.
You want to dicker about money? People's lives are at stake here. Either do it because it's the right thing to do, or I'll wait for the next Commonwealth visitor. Just have a seat, and I'll draw some blood.
Wow. Bitch!
Sit there.
Where? Ooh, not gonna lie, I kinda wanted that blood pack. Where do you want me to sit?
This'll only take a sec.
Alright. I guess. Yeah, but he's gonna find out that I'm from a long time ago, isn't he?
Thank you. This will be a great help. Now, I need to get these prepared immediately.
Okay, wait for an hour.
You're that wanderer from the Commonwealth. I'm Rachel. I assist Dr. Forsythe with his medical duties. Are you sick or injured?
Many patients?
Do you get a lot of patients in the vault?
No. The people of this vault are surprisingly healthy. If that's all, I have work to do.
Hello, Rachel.
In need of medical assistance?
Could use some supplies, actually.
Great. Let's take a look.
Stim packs. You have no right away. No. How much do you want for 125 for one? Holy shit. How many do I have? I have a lot of fucking shit is what I have. Stem bags. I have three. 1,500 caps. I don't even have that many caps. You know what? Let's just buy him. Oh, whoops, crap. I was buying extra stuff. Hey, where'd he go?
Do you need something? I'm rather busy at the moment.
Excuse me, Dr. Forsythe?
As the doctor of Vault 81, I expect a certain amount of respect.
Excuse
me? If you get sick or injured, go to Rachel first. She'll call me if it's worth my effort. Looking for medical treatment? Talk to Rachel. She'd be happy to help you with anything you need.
No, I want to know about the blood work. Alright, well, whatever. I'm out. Bye, bitches.
Another new face in the...
Where's the elevator? It's on the other side, isn't it?
The work never ends in Vault 81.
Yep, I would expect it doesn't.
We keep the vault safe.
I don't know, something still seems a little fishy. I'm just saying. Wait, did I just come from here? Oh my god, I think I'm running in circles.
I heard we had a traitor in today.
Yep, that'd be me. And I'm just running in circles, so... Okay, where's the elevator? Reactor. Atrium.
The Commonwealth sounds so exciting. And dangerous.
Okay, there we go. I thought I was lost. Alright, come on, Ada. Come here, girl. Pop up into the elevator. You can do it. Where's Ada? Ada! There she- okay. I just didn't call her long enough, apparently.
Hope that Pip boy belongs to you.
Excuse
Pardon
me,
officer.
Huh.
Don't
so
fucking
you're
talk
the
to me like
patrols
that.
Are double today.
Fucking bitch. Better be glad I'm nice. I will fucking chop your head off and you won't even know what to do.
Yes.
What I wouldn't give for some real time off.
Careful. All
right, bye. Bye. Now bye. All right. That was weird. I don't know. I'm not quite sure how I feel about that. It was okay. I mean, it was nice to see other people and all, but... Like, what was the benefit of going in there? Yeah, I don't know. Alright, we also need to go to... Where do we need to go? Way the fuck up here. So, let's go to Grey Garden, I guess. Let's fast travel there and make our way over and see what's going on. I'm kind of scared. Like, I feel like they're setting it up for something to go wrong when we get this inside her system. Like, she's going to flip out and turn on us or something. I just feel like that's the way it's going, you know? Alright, we're at Grey Garden, so... You know what? Let's pick some. Oh, I can't pick it.
If you're looking to trade, then let's make a deal!
Wow. Oh, the moot food. Might as well get some food while we're here, right? It's funny, you can harvest, but you can't, like...
Kept the new fruits. That's the way!
You can't, like, steal
Welcome
anything, or else you'll be in trouble.
Darling. This is the Commonwealth's first and only...
Maybe the Commonwealth's only, but not the only on the planet. Alright, so we need to go this way. I feel like we've gone this path before. Wonder why. Probably because we've gone this path before. I mean, I don't think we went quite too far over here, so... Alright, so I don't like that one. Let's do... Whoops. Yeah, there we go. So number 6 is my bat. I like my bat.
Commencing attack on hostile Woo! Target.
Ow! Trying not to. Damn. Oh, we got new mods for our robots. Yay. All right, let's look up here and see if there's anything useful. Return car, but I don't think that's gonna be useful. Wait. What the hell? Why? All our stim packs are gone. Need to go this way. Oh, it looks like there's a red rocket up here. What do you want to bet? There's going to be either bugs or dogs up here. Oh, we have another perk to level up. Level up! Let's do our slugger again. Requirements not met. Why? Okay, I think we need to put one into intelligence. Let's do that. Yeah. Auto saving, very nice. Looked like there was something up here, so let's go check it out. Yep, they're definitely. Peddler's Green Trailer Estates. Okay, I don't know why all my Simpex are gone.
We've got company. That's amusingly simple.
Hmm. Okay, so leasing office terminal. Okay, hopefully we're unlocking this for a good reason, because if we unlock this for nothing, I'm really gonna be upset. All right, so let's try cheat. Zero. Golds? Two. Lords. Zero. So no S, no O, no L. So two means it's G. G A. So something else with G A. I don't see anything else with G A. Seriously, am I missing something? G A. All right, let's try to do some elimination. Dead removed. Dead removed. Tries reset. Okay, so that just doesn't make sense. I don't even see another word with G. Okay, so Lords had zero likeness. L-O-R-D-S. So it has to be G and A. But cheat does not have a G. Spans does not have a G. Caves. Oh, unless it has two. I wonder if it means it could have two A's. Likeliness is only one. See, there's nothing with two A's though either. Likeliness is zero. Yeah, we're probably gonna have to redo this one. Yeah, we are locked out. So we're gonna have to wait a minute and go back in. But that's okay, while we're waiting, we will unlock a safe. That was easy. Green trailer key. Alright. Nothing in the fridge. Okay, what's my put the terminal? Nothing. Okay. Ooh, we got a stealth boy. Ooh, we also got a sequin dress. Eh. The hell, I went all the way down.
Got it.
Eh, not anything too great. But that's okay. Alright, so let's go find this green trailer. Yeah, calm your tits. I already got it. Oh, this one's not good. Don't touch me. No, I said don't touch me! That was not cool. The hell was going on here? Something weird, that's for sure. I mean, not anything that. Ooh, chemistry station. Can I make me some stim packs? I cannot make right away. I need glowing fungus. Damn it. I think I accidentally ate it earlier. Oopsie. Okay, where's this trailer? I just want to know what's in the trailer. Why does it need a key? Is it this one? Yep. That's why it needed a key! Nice!
That suit should tip the balance of things in our favor.
Mm-hmm. Ooh, glowing fungus, yes! I need more! So we can make some right away. What is that? Yeah, that. Why is it just... Okay.
Bingo.
Live and love. Permanently gain 25% XP from persuading women. Wow. That's kind of weird. Just gonna say. Alright, where was that? Where was that? Chem station. Okay, let's leave this here for a minute. Okay, where was that stupid chem station? Not there. Not here. Nope. Was it in this one? Yes. Oh, wait. And not that. Yes. Now I can make me two. Right away. Oh, we need three to make it. Damn it. Fuck. Ada, move the fuck out of my way. I'm pissed. I need some more glowing fungus. I just need one more and I can get rid of my reds. Well, this is annoying. Maybe there'll be some somewhere else around the camp. No, that's to cook. Okay, I think that's the first one I went into. Darn it. That's a nice motorcycle you got sitting there. Well, crap. I just need one more freaking growing fungus. Just one. One. Okay, that's just Ada. This is so wrong. All I need is freaking one more. Alright, let's see if I have any food to get rid of my rads. Stick. Yeah, what does vegetable soup do? Red resist 25. Okay, so I mean wild corn. I know there's something that you can make. Ooh, 2% XP gain for 2 hours. Nice. No. Something to get rid of reds, not. See, there's rad resist, just not get rid of. Oh, wait. Yes! Alright, where was that? It was the one over here. Yes. Yes. Healing. Right away. Yes. And we need to make that right away. I mean, use it right away. Right away. Wait, I already had some. Oh, or did it make five? I don't know, but whatever. There goes our reds. Yay! Actually, wait. Don't get. No.
Heads up.
How may I be of service?
Okay, I know I saw a bed somewhere. Let's go sleep for a minute. Sit. Okay, this one doesn't have a bed. There was a bed. I saw it. I saw it with my own two eyes, and we could heal real quick. Yes. Sleep for an hour. That'll completely heal us. Nice. Let's do a quick save. And then we'll get in our suit and quick save. But that is all the time we have for today. We kind of just, you know, wandered around.
That power armor will provide adequate protection.
Thanks, I know. So yeah. We will have to continue on from here and keep exploring and, yeah, maybe find some cool stuff. I think that would be awesome. But that's going to be it for today. So if you enjoyed, well, you know what to do. Like, subscribe, leave any questions or comments down below. Until next time, this is Lava Temptress. Thank you so much for being here. I love you guys. Until next time, don't get burned. Bye!